I thank God of choosing for making me and my family a choosing.
Thank you, Father.
I joined choosing 2012. Choosing praise the living God.
Hallelujah.
My testimony goes like this. It is about my first son. He came to Lagos in the year 2010. So since that time, he have not come home for 7 years now. So I was troubled. I was tabled all this problem to God of choosing. Because all the things he's supposed to do in the family, he's not doing it. Because he attached himself with a family, a Bendel and Bini man. I doesn't know them. So that is why he was in Lagos. If you are calling him for anything, he will not, he'll be angry, he will not answer. He say, mommy, nothing, nothing, just like that. So I was troubled, I was troubled to God of choosing. So I came to Mbidi, I troubled that problem also to God of choosing. Then I came back, I came down to Lagos for this sorrow to joy. Then on the first day, being Saturday, my case was mentioned.
Hey!
So as the daddy mentioned my case, and he said, you that is your son was tied since for how many years? Now he will come back. So after that Saturday, Sunday, I came for the program. After we closed, then I reached home. As I reached home, I saw my son in my sister's house.
Power! God confirmed the word of his servant and established the counsel of his messengers.
So as I asked him, he said, mommy, in the following morning, Monday, as I was coming for workers' meeting, I told him I'm going for workers' meeting. So you wait, I come back. He said, no, I'm going. So I want to go and arrange my things so that by Tuesday, I will be going out from that house. So I thank God of choosing for answering my prayer that God brought out my son from that family that was where they tied him.
Then he brought him out.
Then he left that family and packed to his own house.
Amen.
Choosing, praise the Lord.
Clap your hands unto God of the chosen. Clap your hands for that intervention.
So I thank God of choosing for answering my prayers.
Amen.
I say in all things, let his name be glorified forever in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In this junction, I pray for my daddy, heaven at last. I pray for all the choosing pastors, heaven at last. All the choosing ones, heaven at last, including me and my family, heaven at last in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I cover my testimony, blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus. Please confirm to me again, what was the word of knowledge that our pastor used to spot that case? What exactly did pastor say that you claimed it?
As I was coming to deliverance service, I was raising my son's picture. Then that day, that Saturday, he said, they were chasing you around. So today, that man or that woman that is chasing you around, that I would, God of choosing, will deal with that person.
Amen.
So immediately I claim it. I said, it's my son that was tied for how many years? So I was praying to God of choosing. Now this is my case was mentioned now. So then I claimed that word. Then on Sunday, all the prayer came to pass.
The next day, Sunday. Shall we clap unto God and appreciate him? I want to let you know that a lot of word of knowledge will come as our pastor ministers. Pay attention so that you can claim your own, because you just need one word from him and the yoke in your life will be broken. I want you to know that if she did not listen, or she was distracted, or somebody was discussing with her, she would not have claimed that word. But if you want to claim it, you must pay attention. Run away from anybody that wants to be discussing with you when pastor is preaching, when pastor is on the pulpit. Don't give